They go play action here on first down. He's going to loft it deep right sideline. And it drops down incomplete. Thought he might have had it. Instead, second down.
One thing I know from experience is that when the deep ball is thrown and you're the defender, you've got to fight that little bit of panic that emerges. You've got to play the ball really well. It's a 50-50 jump ball play. And guess what? They took a shot. How are you going to win it? And in this case, they managed to get it done.